गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फैमिली अम्बेली फेरी एंड वन ऑफ द डोमिनेंट मेंबर ऑफ दिस फैमिली कोरिएंड्रम सटाइवा. दिस लेक्चर इज फॉर प्रैक्टिकल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू फॉर एमएससी सेमेस्टर 3 बॉटनी पेपर 13. That is taxonomy of angiosperms. So we are discussing floral characters of family Umbelliferae or Apiaceae or Emiaceae or the carrot family. So first of all, we point out some field identification characters of the members of this family. So they are herbs, leaves, aromatic, umbellate inflorescence, ovary inferior, fruit schizocarp, and stylopodium present. Now we come to the description of the, this is image of the plant. You all know this is coriander plant with flowers. We can see umbel inflorescence here. This is diagrammatic view of the same. This entire plant, LS flower, corolla lobes that shows the zygomorphic flower. This is gynoecium, which is showing inferior ovary. These are stamens. This is TS ovary. This is fruit, and these are floral diagrams of both the flowers, that is actinomorphic and zygomorphic. Now we come to the description. It is an annual herb and also a cultivated herb having branched taproot system. Stem is herbaceous, erect, cylindrical, branched, angular, green and aromatic. Some essential oil present in the stem and leaves of the plant. Leaf, ramel and colline, alternate, X-stipulate, no stipule, petiolate or subsessile, decompound with ovate or lanceolate segments. These are segments in the leaf. Upper leaves are more finely dissected with linear small segments. These are upper leaves, more finely dissected with linear small segments. Sheathing leaf base, here sheathing leaf base. Each leaflet is linear, entire, acute, unicostate reticulate venation and aromatic. Description of vegetative parts of the plant. Inflorescence is compound umbel. Here we can see this is compound umbel. Flowers E-bracteate, pedicellate, pedicel. Complete hermaphrodite. Outer flowers are zygomorphic and inner flowers are actinomorphic. There are two types of flowers in the inflorescence of the coriandrum. So outer flowers are zygomorphic and inner flowers are actinomorphic, pentamerous, epigynous, cyclic and white in color. Calyx, sepals 5, gamosepalous, volvate. In outer flowers, the anterior sepal are large. In outer flower, which are zygomorphic, the anterior sepal is large. Anterior sepal are larger, green or slightly petaloid. Green or slightly petaloid. Corolla petals 5, polypetalous, bilobed. Lobes are equal in size in actinomorphic flower, but in zygomorphic flower, two posteriorly placed petals are equally lobed. Two lateral ones are unequally lobed. These are. And two anterior lobes are. And the anterior petals lobes are large and equal white or bluish white in color. Androecium stamens 5. Oleandrous, alternately petalous, alternate to the petals. Filaments as long as the petals. Dithecus, dorsifixed and introse. This is introse position, bending towards the ovary. Gynoecium bicarpellary. Two carpels here. Syncarpus, inferior. I can see the position of ovary here. It is inferior. One ovule in each locule. Ovule pendulous, exile placentation. Styles 2. Two styles. Styles arise from a nectar secreting disc called stylopodium. This is stylopodium, a nectar secreting disc. Stigma simple and capitate. Fruit is an oblong or subglobose cremocarp or cytocarp with a carpophore. This fruit diagrammatic representation of fruit. Now, floral formula. Floral formulae. Outer flowers, ebracteate, zygomorphic, bisexual. Calyx 5 fused, corolla 5 free, androecium 5 polyandrous, and gynoecium bicarpellary, syncarpus, and ovary inferior. Here, the floral formula of inner flower, ebracteate, actinomorphic, hermaphrodite, calyx 5 fused, corolla 5 free, androecium 5 free, gynoecium 2, syncarpus, and ovary is inferior. Now we come to the identification and systematic positions. As we all know, angiosperms, seeds enclosed within the ovary wall, presence of two cotyledons, then dicotyledons. Sorry, seeds enclosed in the ovary wall is angiosperm, then dicots, presence of two cotyledon, reticulate, venation, pentamerous flowers is dicot. Now polypetally, petals free. Calyx, gamosepalous, cup-shaped thalamus, and inferior ovary make this flower under calyciflora. Inflorescence is umbel. Finally, dissected leaves. So, the order is umbellules. Plant is herbaceous, outer flowers zygomorphic, fruit cremocarp, umbelliferi or apiaceae, aromatic leaves and stems, white or bluish flowers, Coriandrum sativum. So, this description is about Coriandrum. Now, we discuss some important economically important plant. One very important plant is hing. Hing of commerce or asafoetida is the dried latex obtained after making incisions in the roots and root stalks of Ferula asafoetida. And one more species, Ferula narthex. Hing is an oleoresin and used as a condiment as well as in medicine. It stimulates respiratory as well as nervous and intestinal systems. So, आई फाउंड आई फील कि इसको आपको मैं आपके आपके साथ में इसको डिस्कस करूं. हींग बिलोंग्स टू द फैमिली अम्बेलीफेरी और एपीएसी. वन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट प्लांट इज कोनियम मैक्यूलेटम, पॉइजन हेमलॉक इज अ डेडली पॉइजन एंड वॉज यूज टू किल द ग्रेट ग्रीक फिलोसोफर सोक्रेट्स. सुक्रात को यही पॉइजन देके यही पॉइजन दिया गया था. एंड वन मोर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्लांट हैविंग मेडिसिनल वैल्यू इज सेंटिला एशियाटिका, ऑल्सो नोन इज ब्राह्मी बूटी, इज द किंग ऑफ मेडिसिनल प्लांट. It is used as a brain tonic and also in madness and leprosy. And one more species of ferula is ferula sambule, is used in curing hysteria. So umbelliferi is very much economically important family. Apart from the vegetable condiments, it is medicinally also very very important. Systematics and phylogeny of this family. So Bentham and Hooker placed Umbelliferi under Umbellis. Pollen characteristics of Umbelliferi and Araliaceae show close affinities between these two families. However, Hutchinson opined that Araliaceae is a primitive family and should be placed under Araliaceae of Lignosi, while Umbelliferi is a much advanced family, we all know, of Herbaceae. In reduction of calyx and bicarpellary syncarpous ovary with two separate styles, Umbelliferi resembles Asteraceae. Hutchinson opined that Umbelliferi is a derived from Saxifragales. However, Cornquist believed that Umbelliferi originated from Saponins. So there is various opinions regarding the affinity of the Umbelliferi. I hope you understand the floral characters of Coriandrum and some more information about the family Umbelliferi. Thank you.